something out of my paper! Yellow. Oh, hi, Lenny. No, why would I need a ride this afternoon? To the big annual, what? Oh, well, if it was big and annual, I'm sure they'd have mentioned it in the newspaper. Yeah, it's a lazy dog dangling afternoon. But something's a little off. Ooh, I gotta get some fresh air. What's that smell? Onions? Chili powder? Cumin? Juicy ground chuck? It's chili! Oh my god, I'm missing a chili cook-off!
Alarm chili, eh? Two. And...
what the big idea? Timid entry. Quit your day job. Whatever that is.
Huh? Let's go!
Ooh. I don't feel so good.
What's happening to me?
Where am I? Shelbyville? I didn't bring my damage. Steady as she goes! Okay, retrace your steps. Woke up, fought with Marge, ate Guatemalan insanity peppers, then I... Oh... be leaving now. Sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset, sunrise, sunset. Note to self, stop doing anything. You stupid! When I'm kicking you, that means hurry up! Oh, you want me to climb that, huh? No problemo.
If it's about laying off the insanity peppers, I'm way ahead of you.
No, I speak of a deeper wisdom. The problem, Homer, is that the mind is always chattering away with a thousand thoughts at once.
Yeah, that's me, all right.
You must find your soulmate.
Soulmate?
Your kindred spirit. The one with whom you share an unspoken bond.
Hey, wait! Come back! A ghost train! And so little time to get out of the way. Now that's... Now none! Ah! Ow!
Well, golf course. Maybe the desert was just the sand trap.
Wherever my soulmate is, it's not here.
Well, I give up.
Huh? What's that blinking light?
The lighthouse keeper! The loneliest man in the world! He'll understand me!
Ooh. give up.
Find your soulmate, Homer. Find your soulmate.
Where?
His name is Earl. A machine? Earl's a machine? Oh, that's just perfect. Homer's desperate search for a soulmate has yielded a lighthouse-keeping robot. Oh, wow! Alone! I'm alone! I'm a lonely, insignificant speck on a has-been planet orbited by a cold, indifferent sun! In your face, space coyote! Ah!